Our intelligence has received word of a disaster from one of the power stations. The last report on its status contained data showing a progressively increasing leak of electric energy. At first, it was considered a malfunction of the main generator. However, a careful investigation revealed that all the components of the system were functioning normally. Gradually, the leaks increased to catastrophic levels, which caused a complete shutdown of the main power generation system. This looks very much like the actions of the Timestrikers. Strickland, our technical consultant, will explain the details.
Indeed, the rapid loss of energy may explain the appearance of these creatures. Based on our experience from previous operations, we found that the monsters use energy fields of great magnitude in order to transport to our dimension, our time. In other words, they may appear in any part of the planet as if from nowhere. Also, we had sightings of a time channel, which appears when the Timestrikers arrive. The soldiers who witnessed it described it as a fluctuating green light of spherical shape. For now, this is all the information we have about the enemy.
You will be dropped in the area of the warehouse at the power plant. It is enclosed with large construction on all sides. It is the safest place to drop you. The generator of the main section of the power plant is completely out of order. The station is poorly lit, using only the backup generators. Your main assignment will be to reach the power plant's wind turbines and turn them on as a source of additional power. After that, go to the helipad, where you will be picked up.
It has been some time since we've received word of the disaster. Timestrikers have possibly reached the wind generators. Try to pay maximum attention. Any new information about these creatures will be extremely useful. Good luck.
Get ready. You are leaving. Now.
Thank you. Well done, soldier. Not bad for your first mission. After you switched on the wind generators, we were able to restore the output of the power station. Now, we don't have time to discuss this. We have a major problem with one of the military bases. This time, we are facing a grave danger. The underground level contains strategic missiles with nuclear warheads.
Timestrikers have opened a time channel in one of the underground bunkers. If they get their hands on the missile launch system, they can be considered winners. The warheads have enough power to wipe out any signs of human presence from the face of the Earth.
We will drop you on the base, and your mission will be to reach the cargo elevator, which will take you to the underground level. Your next mission will be to reach the missile launch control and disable all of the equipment and control systems.
I would like to warn you that the military base is equipped with security systems, namely cameras and auto-aiming turrets. These systems are out of control and will attempt to destroy anybody in their range of fire. Be careful!
Good luck.
Yeah. Thank you.
Excellent job, soldier. You have successfully retrieved the prototype of the time channel, which the Timestrikers use for time travel. Our experts will now analyze its construction in detail and will try to recreate a working model. While you were away on your mission, our base had been under attack. We were able to withstand the attack, but with great difficulty. Unfortunately, there were casualties. We lost the commander. This is a great loss for our platoon. However, we must go on. The center of activity of Timestrikers has been spotted in Egypt. We must inspect the area and eliminate any existing time channels.